Buying now is just the thrift of me, your shadow, your echo. I do not believe that I've ever felt any more. Be said, I'm writing this at 7:10 a.m. and the hard right tarmac of a vacant fog or astronomically spin. Finish the first day of autumn, the sun is hanging round like summer's hungover. They're not the garage standing built flats rusted. The traffic's so persistent they barely registers, and it smells like a mix between petrol and dog shit. Just enough to know I keep him on his toes. Is he a sympathetic smith to the untimely demise of your synthetic clothes I've displayed? Man's proposals on the jumbo drums of 4 days you've not been at. I've written eulogies in guest books of galleries in the hope that you might pass. To me at the front door. He boyfriend inside to say, becoming a martyr. Me rolling, writhing on the floor. Stead daggers pulled from my thoracic wall. When I hold two shells to my ears, pretty sure I can gift of the fame, a book of love poems, and a tale of the ones he thought blind. The most I'm gonna win you round with prose. If anyone should know, then it's I should know. Well, there must be a reason he let slip. Went to the point of sending the message. 6 months of visceral Catherine Wills, kissing carnivores to make you seem less of a deal. After this I will pick up the phone book and choose a name of my eyes fall upon on their first look. Aim all of my poorly composed declarations there in the future. I'm so sorry to have for you through a lifetime of dedications that you never desire. But this one sentence bludgeons me over the head. Okay, I'm a little bit drunk and I mean just a little bit lushing, and I only rather coquettish. I'm 15 years old and my parents suddenly sound like I barely survived the good school education. Even prettier than you, grow your hair long, I'm a slip of a man. Since I can't run all the pieces, let me be the one to keep track of the freckles and the moles on your back. We couldn't remember how to play the last bit. So this is Saturday night, right? It's Saturday night. This is prime social capital. So we're very grateful you're here. Do we have any couples, any lovers in the audience this evening? Okay.
Now that upsets me greatly. A Los Campesinos concert is not a place to bring a loved one. This is a place for mourning and sadness. It's a pit of despair. But